You're watching KETV Channel 7 Omaha. More complete coverage. This is the most watched local news at 5. KETV News Watch 7.
All right, most of us don't go to the doctor until we start to feel sick.
But what if you could find out in advance about a potential illness just by hooking up to a 3-minute test? 7KNL consumer investigator Christy Anderson is live with the tool one local chiropractor is using. Christy?
Well, Rob, Dr. Rick Thompson of Omaha has been using a type of body scanner now for several weeks, a health screener that he believes is a great preventative tool. It has a big name.
Electrointerstitial scanner.
But this technology developed in Europe makes more sense when explained. By using electrodes, it scans 22 bodily functions, looking closely at the body's cellular fluid, and is said to show possible problems before other more traditional tests, sometimes before symptoms ever arise.
It gives us a snapshot of how your body's functioning right now. Mm-hmm. And then we can say, is it malfunctioning or not?
Dr. Rick Thompson is always trying to offer the latest thing to his patients at Thompson Family Chiropractic.
I want the absolute best for all my patients.
A Canadian colleague turned him on to the scanner. He admits to being skeptical at first, wondering,
is it really scientifically grounded? Is it legitimate, or is it just something somebody's trying to do to sell a machine?
But Thompson says that skepticism is no longer present after testing hundreds of patients and finding the machine very accurate. He says the scanner picked up on things in patients that were later confirmed by other medical tests. We tested it on KETV photographer Matthew Lathan. In just a few minutes, we had the results, and Lathan says the scan pinpointed some physical symptoms he'd been having. It also gave him examples of what might be wrong and even what foods to avoid to get better. But Dr. Thompson does caution, this scanner is not meant to diagnose an illness or disease, just point patients in the right direction and hopefully get them to make positive changes to their overall health.